Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to hide apps on Android devices without installing any app. So first of all, open our dialer and we will type here the hidden apps passcode. And here you can see all the hidden apps that we have already hide. Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. Now we'll show you step by step how you can also hide apps on your Android phone. So first of all, you have to navigate setting, scroll down, and here you will find security option. Some Android devices having this feature in security. If you don't found this feature in security, you can go to privacy and check this feature might be in privacy. So in our device, this feature in security, will tap on security, scroll down. Here you will see privacy and app encryption. You have to find this feature, tap on it. So first of all, you have to set a password and passcode for hidden apps, and then you will see here option hide app. Tap on it. Now you can hide any app from your Android device. So we'll add this one, we'll enable this one. Now this app is also hidden. Minimize this one. Here you can see all the apps are hidden. You will not see here on home screen and in the app wallet. To see your hidden apps, you have to go to dialer and here you have to type the passcode. And here you can see the app is now added to the hidden app. Nobody can access these hidden apps without the passcode. Even no one can search. So these apps will be hidden from everywhere on your Android device. So in the same way, you can also hide apps on Android devices without root. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.